только не головкой, пожалуйста.
Thank you. Instagram, photo chat.
What are you talking about?
Nothing. Mommy, you don't care.
Okay, come on, Jim. Last time. What?
Thank you. That was a very good jump.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
But you still just pregnant.
Yeah.
You're afraid?
Yeah, very afraid. It's a big height. Like 500 feet far, it's very dangerous to jump from. It's very dangerous to jump from this. Only the bravest can do it. I cannot.
It's not dangerous. Small kids, they do it. Like little girls.
No. I go get the shoes. All right. Where do we want to go now?
You wanna eat?
Maybe we go to. No, I did not. Ah, maybe. Yeah. Oh, yeah. You're famous. You will be famous. You will be super famous.
One day you never know.
That's right.
Take my clothes.
The who? Clothes? We don't have clothes.
I have a shirt and a skirt.
Huh? You have skirt and a shirt?
Yeah,
and
that's
a skirt.
How I came. The swimsuit.
I came with nothing.
You came with some orange t-shirt.
I came with $5 in my pocket. But I don't have pockets now.
Here, we have the towel. What do you want to do? You want to have a drink with something? What do you want?
I think we should be laying down a little bit here. Oh, look at this ice. Ice for the beer, I guess. All right, it's time for a Heineken or Corona or... Yeah, or we can get like a Stella Artois. I will make some yoga now. Yoga. This is yoga. 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 Now I go to see famous Jozsek. We're gonna leave the premise here for a second. We go to see what's up in the famous bar. In the famous bar, something is going on. Oh, there's nobody in the bar, that's not good. We're gonna be doing like a little running. That's very good.
Yeah, they don't have a style.
All right.
That one is really nice.
There's two musicians. Eric Clapton is here. Eric Clapton and... Huh?
I thought it was like not live music.
Oh, it is live music. Eric Clapton is here.
You want something like what they have? French fries?
No, no, no. All right, you'll be famous now in Facebook.
Check it out. Check it out.
Famous on Facebook, Instagram. Who's gonna be? Come on.
You're super famous now.
Happy. I'm gonna get money. Benji, what do you have?
I have.
What do you want?
Can you get a slushie or a strawberry daiquiri slushie?
Huh. Oh yeah, it's Saturday night, so it's gonna be like very busy here. Okay, I will take your both beers.
You wanna stay here?
No, no, we don't wanna stay in the bar. Because we wanna go in the sun, to take advantage of the sun. We are going to the place. And Eric Clapton is here. Eric Clapton is here in the bar. He will be singing. And later on, there will be a lot of people. There's a. You want to listen to the music? It's up to you. I prefer there.
Okay.
To the chill place. Chill place. And we can hear the music from over there.
What is that? Fire pit?
Oh, let's see. What is it? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. That is for later on. To have some fire and barbecue and cool. This is for the autumn season when things get a little bit colder, so people come here, they gather and they chill. And it's a fire, you know, a gas installation with fire and coal. And if you are very adventurous, you can cook some steaks on these rocks. All right, these are rocks from the bottom of the ocean.
Right.
Wow, this place is magical. We are lucky we live here.
Yeah.
Thanks to famous Jozsik. Thanks to famous Jozsik.
Right.
We was once here to the other resort, and we didn't know that we're gonna be soon residents of this wonderful resort spa. Look at that. Look at that. And here it is. I think it's very well done. It's very well done. We can be chilling here. I can turn on the fire. Oh, you want to chill here? You want to stay here? Oh, I need a cigarette. I saw some cigarettes. Huh? Yeah, you see? You can turn on. No, you have to, there's a push button, push and turn, that's right.
But it's
not. Don't worry, one of them will work. Well, you see, I show you now, this one is better. Ah. Sun Mall Life. It doesn't work. Low battery. It's a low battery off. Wait, first we have to understand how it works.
Right.
All right. Oh, instructions here. You cannot read them. Maybe it needs a lighter. Oh, you know what? Here it is. Of course, you have to first release the gas tank. Sorry. Oh. Mm-hmm.
The music will be good for sure.
What happened? What happened? Why there's no fire? I did all the necessary steps, I guess. Oh, look at that. I figured it out. All right, famous Yazık, this one is on. Yes, I figured it out. First, you have to do a lot of things. Oh, maybe there's no gas. Yeah, the gas tanks are empty. This one was a temporary working, but...
Let's check the first one.
The maintenance guy should come and replace the gas tank. What is this? Customer service. What is this maintenance? No good. All right, let me turn on the tripod for a second. Okay, sorry people, I'm gonna close back the tank. Let me see if the tank is full. Yeah, the tank is not full, I'm sorry, but all right. I hope this one, oh, famous Yazık looks fantastic. Famous Yazık, you look like from a magazine. Here comes the maintenance guy now. Alright, this one has a full tank. Success, people.
I can go to the car, to the vehicle, to go get lighter. I can jump over the fence and go get to the car. I don't have to exit. I want to jump over the fence, I want the criminal activity. All right, now I'm gonna leave you here with the
you can be saying certain things. Yeah? You can say something.
Right.
Whatever you like to say.
I feel like I wanna, you know, people.
All right.
I feel like I wanna wear some lipstick. It's not really a lipstick, it's a lip softener. I don't have a mirror. The video will be called How to Put on Makeup Without Mirror. I made a mistake. I had some makeup on my eyes, like eyeshadow, eyeliner, mascara. And I was like, okay, I'm not gonna dye, I'm not gonna wet my hair, so my makeup was safe. But I ended up diving. Oh, I don't think it looks very even. It's so soft and very inexpensive. Oh my god. It's like butter. Very buttery. Oh, I would love my cigar and, you know, maybe not. Yeah, I should have taken wine. I'm not really a big fan of beer. Beer is for the hot weather. Now it's just perfectly warm and nice. And we have live music. Over there. It's a magical place, people, but you know, you cannot get here unless you have a membership or you know someone with a membership. Cheers. Am I in the brain? Sorry, I was planning to record a short TikTok video. Please give me 5 seconds. I will let you enjoy some nice scenery. No, this is not nice. This is not nice. Oh yeah, this is nice. Just for 5 seconds, so let's see. Don't fall on me, please. You're a very, very bad tripod. Okay, I'm gonna use my... Oh yeah, that's nice. Oh, what's up?
Wow. All right, that's it.
That's beautiful. We have to start a new video, maybe.
I found a new Cuban cigar for 99 cents.
Did you bring my cigar that was on the car door?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, that's... I can take this one.
This one is the best one. It has like...
No, I don't like flavored. I made them makeup tutorial.
Oh, you are makeup girl.
Maybe it's like uneven because I didn't have a mirror and I was using.
It's color. Very good. He made a perfect makeup, like somehow.
No, it's just the lips. This one is just gone. Do you remember? Oh. I had arrows. I had eyeshadows.
Don't put makeup anymore.
Why?
It's forbidden in my house.
Oh yeah?
That's right.
So? You're afraid that I'm gonna be too beautiful?
No.
Someone will steal me from me.
I am afraid that you will lose your beauty with the time if you put makeup.
Oh, why?
Because that's how it works. You put makeup, you lose your beauty.
No, it's not true.
It is true.
You don't like me with the lipstick?
I like you, but...
You don't like the lipstick now?
I like everything. But I don't like the idea of makeup. It is just not natural.
Oh, well, maybe we should.
Sing with the singer if we know some of these songs.
I just wanna. Oh my god! It's my fault. I didn't install it correctly.
Okay, I'm gonna. Fix it a little bit for this people because I'm the fixing man. You can use a lighter to make the proper design. You see, that's how it's supposed to be, my friend. They have to hire me here with the. Now watch this perfectly fitting. You see? First of all, voila.
Oh, I wanna have a check of your color.
Discovery.
Alright. It's not even cigar, people. It smells like a gum.
It's a horse shit. I promise you. Next year, by this time,
can
I'm
you
going...
shut up for 1 second?
Oh,
to
sorry.
Shoot a 10-second video.
Oh.
You can like pretend that I'm not shooting. Just look somewhere else.
Oh, you want to be an actor?
Just don't look there. Okay.
Thank you. It's called the pig. The pig treatment.
Chocolate.
No, when you... Back in my country, when we murder the pig with the knife, the first thing we have to take off the
hair
with a special machine, like gas tank like this,
right.
And at the end it's a very powerful gas thing, like, and then you take off the... And then you have like super hot water on the surface, and then you scrape the top layer.
Right, right.
Remember those days, or you never experienced it?
Oh, wow.
Driving smoke bomb.
Oh, have a nice night.
Be careful.
You too, thank you.
My video now, the second. You're gonna be the main star, right?
Okay.
Cutting the main production, unfortunately, to make 3 seconds.